recording this?
I mean, now it is. Jesus.
Alright, people, welcome back to another episode of J-Star's Victory Versus.
If you can hear a chair slowly leaving the... Okay.
He doesn't need to know. So, last time...
You know who we are, ladies and gentlemen, yeah. If not us, then who?
So...
I got you, buddy.
Thank you.
So, last time we...
Squall!
So last time we managed to get all the jump battle fragments or whatever the fuck those things were. And we're gonna head to Corrin's tower to finally finish up this piece of shit.
Hopefully. God, fuck! Damn it. This is what happens when you put Jamal in control of the ship.
No, no, you see those niggas blindsided
the
us.
Niggas
yo.
Didn't you blindside see them, you.
You saw those niggas, yo.
Thank God Jamal did that, because if he was going to kiss ass the entire recording, I was about to, like, not show up. I was really...
You clearly saw those niggas blindsided us, Bruce.
Oh, God.
We have gone through this.
I really thought he was just gonna sit there and just and pretend his game, and pretend that he doesn't like this game. Pretend that he actually likes this game.
Oh god!
You'll never get me to like this game.
Oh my god!
You don't get blindsided again. I swear.
It's not enough money in the world to make.
I mean,
how many times do
we considering the money I might do it depending on what they ask me to do in the game. If it's
no, this story is a piece of shit.
If they want me to do like versus matches for like an hour, I could probably do that. My brain would be fucked up, but I could do that. If they want me to play this story, they can get the fuck out of here.
The story is some hot ass. Like, actually, there is no fucking story.
Right.
There is no...
The Destiny Blimp?
The Destiny Blimp.
What the fuck?
Fuck? We have a flying ship. What do we need a fucking blimp for?
We have a flying ship. A fox.
Right.
Whatever these mean. Whatever.
And apparently we needed a cannon to blow up a rock when we have one nigga that can shoot energy from his hands, one nigga that can fling Rasengans, lightning...
Right.
Hunter x Hunter. Keep going.
Yeah. I don't see
that. You said a little prog right there by Naruto. Take it by storm.
They didn't.
Yeah, I do.
Much better, dude.
Okay, good.
What the? What the fuck is that?
What?
What in God's name? For the love of. What is that?
I'm not
it
even gonna
could
worry about
just
it.
Go into, okay, never what? Mind.
I don't care.
Never mind.
Tell us where to go, God.
By the way, the mysterious voice is God, and it's voiced by Morgan Freeman.
Tell us where to go, God. we're almost done with this piece of shit.
We're just gonna do the Hope arc.
I haven't even played it. I'm already pissed.
Nah, dude. I feel you.
Look at you. You're about to get hit again.
Nah, I saw that nigga. I saw him.
Oh,
watch it.
Yo, my intel.
What?
Oh my god.
Fuck it. We made it, nigga. We made it. Shoku. Yeah, I don't care. Thanks, guys.
What kind of battle?
That looks like one of Frieza's ships, yo.
Do I need to?
Yeah, go ahead.
That would be best.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Look at Ichigo. They make him look like a piece of shit.
They make him look like
him.
No, they make him look like a pedophile. Look at him. He's looking like Swiggity Swooty. I'm coming for the booty.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you wanna fight me? Yeah. Woo! Oh, it looks like the other teams are here too.
I'm gonna get some fucking powder sugar, you know?
Jeez. You know, of course they'd have the main guys here, right? Ichigo, Naruto, fucking Luffy. I don't care.
Toriko?
Yeah.
I'm waiting for Goku, because he's obviously going to be here.
Who cares?
When they saw there was no story for Goku, everybody took back J-Stars.
When they saw there was no story, period.
What story?
Well, let me rephrase
what
that. When they saw that the story was indeed a waste of time, they took back J-Stars.
Well, I'm looking for a friend. You seen Sasuke?
Sasuke senpai, nani? That's the only reason.
That's Naruto's only reason.
Yo. Yeah. Oh shit, we're gonna get copyrighted.
Oh, no, shit,
we fucked up. No
worries. Don't worry, we've said it many times.
Okay, good.
Naruto.
Well, that's not because he doesn't know who you guys are. Oh, jeez.
Right, round it's time one. For round one warm up.
All right, who's going first? Not in J Stars, but in Uno. I'll go first
because you know I gotta do this.
I don't want to play.
No, you're good. You're good. Okay. You're good. I ain't gonna force you to do this shit.
This.
Team Naruto, Team Kenshiro. Wait, which one is it going? Is it me?
Yeah.
Okay.
How did they make this name?
Wait. Why does he look 3D when... Oh, fuck this.
You know what?
I don't care.
Him right there?
Yes. Kenshiro.
Because it's fucking J-Stars, that's why.
You're right. You're so fucking right. Focus on the game. Oh, is it my
girl? You gotta focus on the game.
My bad. The color's green.
Green? Okay, so it's fuck me, huh?
My bad. I'm just trying to focus on this shit and Uno.
Momo.
Whoa, wait.
That's you.
It's me?
He reversed
fuck
it.
Fuck that.
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. Well, you can draw too.
Me?
Yeah.
Right, I'm fine with that.
Good. Okay. Let's see. Yours?
I ain't even gonna put you through this, Bruce. I'm just gonna handle.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna take the wheel.
Alright, well, it's your turn right now.
Alright.
So just...
That's the dude from... The volleyball anime.
Gives
a what? I don't care!
Shit!
Alright.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know.
Okay.
How? Uno.
Uno. Get him, Yusuke.
What kind of professional tournament is this where we're playing with Meg?
I don't care. Get him, Yusuke.
Pop off.
That I will. Come on, Yusuke. you're right. You're so right. Is it my go?
Yep.
Alright.
We'll go out.
I'm cool with that.
Well, are you sure about that?
Yeah. I'm just trying to get this nigga. fuck.
Well, I'll just draw four, but oh!
To the draw four!
Falling victim to my truck car. Fuck.
I'm drawing my cards, man. Okay.
Like, I'll play for you so you can play.
Nah, I don't even want to subject you.
No, it's
to
all
this.
Good. It's all good.
Are you sure?
I'm out. Don't worry.
All right.
I got you, fam. I got you, fam. What in
the game be on some bullshit? I ain't gonna lie. The color's red.
No.
Well.
Yeah.
Here you go.
I got it. Oh fuck!
I don't know.
So who's low? Who's low? Fuck! He's gonna get Yusuke. Yeah, he got Yusuke.
You just hear your boy in the back.
Fuck him. God damn it, Yusuke. Fuck you.
Don't blame the player, blame the game. You have an excuse this time. You can easily blame the game.
You're right.
But, 101?
Yeah, you got his hand in the bag. I got it.
It is.
It really is. Like, you will not hear any protest from me.
Like, forever hired by Bandai Namco.
To endorse this?
Oh god.
Hell no.
God.
But hired by Bandai.
Hell no.
To do what?
I don't even know how these niggas got this shit out, like. Don't run.
Dang.
Fuck this game. Yo, the faster we do this, the faster we'll have to pick this shit up ever again. That's very true.
Right, we don't need to finish this shit.
Like, I'm just sitting here like,
hold on.
So I hit him.
I think he hit you first.
Fuck you.
Here's what it is. The faster we get done.
I'm just wondering what the fuck hit me.
Don't matter what hit you, just hit him back.
Yeah, you got it. You're right.
So how about that game of Uno?
Yeah, you guys go at it.
Seriously, what the hell?
Okay, I'll throw that right there.
Color is red.
Okay.
That.
Oh god, I don't know why.
Do that.
What, wait. I drew a draw two, and then you drew a draw two.
No, I'm gonna do that.
So, 1, 2, 3. 4,
god, man.
5,
yo,
6,
how the...
7, 8. Don't underestimate me, dude.
I ain't gonna.
I came back from 20 cards down.
Okay.
Alright,
we
know. Yo, hold on, let me show you like sequence of cards real quick, yo.
Shit.
Like I had
killed them?
Oh yeah, I got
yo,
good.
I had these five cards here.
Damn.
I was like, yo. Before you pick probably not gonna remember what you had before, but like I had like hold on. We need to tell them this shit, right? So I had in my hand, because we were playing like, it was like me versus like Bruce.
Yeah.
So I had like a red draw two, 3 green draw twos, a reverse, and a skip. So I could literally just win in one setting. Like, that's not even fair.
It's
and
not.
Before that, I had like 2 other green cards. So like I had like 6 greens in a row. I was like, yo, what? Is this? Is this fair?
The only cards I had was like it was like what? 1 yellow, 4 3 greens and a wild card and 2 and something else.
Let's put this shit back.
Yeah.
Let's put this shit back.
It's time.
It's a little unfair.
It's time for the semifinal versus Team Vegeta.
Jesus fuck.
Wait, is Sasuke with them?
I don't know.
Probably.
I don't know.
What?
There's Tagumo or whatever the fuck. Taguro. Buff ass niggas, yo. The fuck is this?
Yo, did you hear?
Yo, that's Jim overuse, like.
Wait, did y'all hear him? He was like, stomach probably
that's
rumbling.
Disgusting.
He looks like he overdosed on steroids.
Right.
Yeah, why do we have to fight him in this fucking flashback?
He reminds me of Stewie when he overdosed on steroids.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Well, I mean, becoming a demon will do this to you.
I mean, Naruto has a demon inside of him.
Different. Way different. Yeah. It's a game.
So Solomon, how do you like J-Star so far?
Yo, I'm just punching him in the ass.
Played it. And I already like I'm just looking.
Yo, just punch him in the dick. Just punch him in the fucking dick.
Nope, can't hit him.
Mm-hmm. It's a fucking one combo game when you really say that. Anime! Absolutely. If you're not sure, don't trust me. Are you taking your time with this? I just don't care.
Okay.
Don't hit him. Don't hit him.
Yeah, you're right. Well, damn. I thought I could get him in there.
Why don't you charge up and become a Super Saiyan?
I can do that.
I mean,
I don't know how this fucking game works. Fucking game. Okay. Yep. The fuck? Where are you going? It's because it's almost open.
Build a wall.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I watched that. Did you see Michelle's epic speech?
Pretty much everyone who walked up there was kind of something Hillary Deck too. First of all, no one gives a fuck about some of those people up there. Mm-hmm. This was Bernie Sanders, okay? Of course, people are gonna expect people expect him to go up there, right? And obviously, if you go up there, being him being Bernie Sanders, he would have to like kiss up to Hillary, or else obviously. People would be like, "Oh, oh man, you're a Democrat. You support other Democrats, etc., etc." So I mean, like he really had an option.
Like,
I mean,
like, were you not supposed to? What is he not supposed to support Hillary? I mean, honestly.
I mean, they're not a Democrat National Convention. Well, Democrats, shit ton of Hillary fans. I don't know how the fuck they're Hillary fans, but there's a bunch of Hillary fans. Well, it's Bernie Sanders fans. Mm-hmm. Well, supporters, I should say, not fans. But anyway.
Fans.
I think I know this.
Which one was it?
Gang Boss. I feel sick knowing that.
Nice job!
I don't know.
I can't. I couldn't tell you.
That's
unfortunate. It really is. Yeah. I heard they said, like, what, 3 rounds of this dumbass tournament and then you're done.
So we went all around the world.
Yeah.
All that fighting.
For just 3 rounds. Yeah.
3 rounds of the tournament after
we... no audience. Let's keep that right. In mind here.
And there was no effort put into this. At least make the arena look good.
Yeah, eat his ass.
You can't hit him.
There's a counter.
How about that new Naruto Online game?
God.
Really good.
They don't.
Just sitting that fucking trailer. Yo, I saw a game, I was like... I've never felt...
Like, to make that trailer just to introduce a game that looks like a fucking mobile game.
Yeah, it is a mobile game.
It's just.
But they made it look like Storm.
Exactly.
And it has nothing to do with Storm.
Ugh.
Absolutely.
You know, they had it look so epic with, like, the fight against Pain, which was one of the best fights.
Then only come to find out, it looks nothing like that. It's very angry.
If it was like what we would have like expected, about like 75% of the people online would be Sharingan users.
Oh, absolutely.
Keep that in mind. Either Sharingan or Rinnegan users. Like, that's what I kind of predicted would happen.
Like, when I heard, like, the Naruto Online, I'm thinking, oh, you can make your own ninja.
That's what we all think.
Yeah. Speaking of strategies, how's this game going?
We're pretty much done with this fight. principal saying to my dick.
Alright, no. Do it now!
Do it!
No balls! Do it!
No balls, no regrets!
Yeah, we got through the semifinals, guys. One more match! One more match!
Check the seat.
I was gonna say end the episode, but fuck it. We made it to the finals. I don't give a fuck.
Fuck the finals.
Well, speaking of the finals, Dragon Ball Z Tokkan Battle available now for iOS and Android devices. The World Tournament is going on, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, okay.
Finals, bro. Like, Jesus Christ. The J Stars finals.
Yo, people actually praise this fucking game.
I'll fight with you.
Who praise this game?
We were looking at reviews yesterday.
People are praising this shit. Yeah, I want names.
Jamal, I'll fight with you. Don't worry.
I seriously want names.
I can't give you names. I can't remember.
Alright. Oh, shit. Hey, look, I wanna. Oh my god.
Alright, that's fine.
You don't remember who
that's
it was?
Fine.
No, I don't remember who it was, because. Let's see.
We're still going with this shit.
Right.
Can you skip this?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sound like that.
Oh, I thought you were gonna give
really
him names.
I really thought you were.
Oh, wait,
I really
what?
Want to, like.
Well, I.
You can't move?
I can't do this and do this at the same time. I mean,
yeah, that's
oh, are you,
why
are
I'm
you
like,
gonna
pause
do that?
It.
I'm gonna pause it.
Oh. Well. Okay. Well. I bet on my end.
No, you're good. No one really cares.
Let's see, Dreamcast guy. Go
look at that.
Okay. Watch that, alright.
Like, those niggas was really praising this shit.
He's one man. What is that? What is that around here?
I couldn't tell you. Go eat his ass.
What? What is happening?
Yes.
No, I want answers.
I ain't got the answers for you.
I want answers.
This game is a piece of garbage.
I'm fighting him!
I know.
What? And oh my god.
I do that. I blew up the fucking field. Yeah, we need up to the AI to know how to play the fucking game.
You're down?
I'm down.
Yes.
Something he said, amazing combat style.
Yep.
It's a fucking one combo game.
Guys, remember, he's just kidding.
I hope.
Oh god, beware.
Yeah.
He almost hit me.
Oh, you came to me.
I didn't even hit him.
Oh, fuck him.
He lost. Ow! Really, you're gonna hit a man when he's down?
Yep.
Got him.
Alright, one more to go.
Alright, again. Uh-huh. Where you at? Where are you? Yep, I see.
This is all we need to win. To win it.
Got him.
Alright, good.
There it is. That's how you do it.
Finals.
We're 2 minutes in. Alright, fuck this guy. Right. Actually. Or something. He basically explained that this game was too fucking simple. He gets a W on that. But the one thing he said earlier, oh, fuck that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even need to say anything about that. Because that was always.
Yeah, okay.
Check this shit.
Okay, that's it.
Please tell me that's it.
Okay.
Your voice.
Jeez.
Yep. Subarashii.
Get a certificate for winning? What the fuck?
A certificate. Don't get a trophy. You don't get your dick sucked. You get a certificate.
Why would you want any of the fucking women in this game to suck your dick? Like,
I mean,
let's just be real here.
I was gonna say something.
I'm being his head. Let's see.
We're at the point right now where we're widely known. So we were being
the Dark Phantoms.
Yeah, don't
please don't tell me.
Oh my fucking.
Those are the keys.
The keys?
I think
no, it's one of No. Goku!
But Sasuke hasn't joined. Okay, we're done.
No, fuck this game.
We're done. Okay, hold on, guys. Before we go,
we'll buy
some more. We'll buy,
I don't care. I really don't.
You don't care? Okay,
don't
let's
care.
Get my boy Yusuke.
Okay.
Yusuke, Afro Senju. who else?
That could be offensive. We could get banned for that.
I won't fucking fight you.
Like, yeah. That shit's been going on YouTube. Apparently,
yeah.
YouTube and a bunch of channels are getting banned. Because apparently, they're going hard on people that they think are offensive.
A lot of people like Rice Gum might be getting banned.
You can't buy anymore.
Okay. Alright, that's it. We're done.
We're officially done.
We're done. We're not
fuck the intro. Fuck the outro.
No, they need to see this.
Oh, wait, what are we showing them? What are we showing them?
Just the fact that we quit.
Oh, yeah. Amazing.
Guys, we hope you enjoyed the playthrough, really.
You got your money's worth.
You did. Fuck this game.
I love you all. We love you all. Yeah, thank you for watching. We hope you have enjoyed. If you want to see more from us,
that isn't concerned with J-Star's Victory Versus. Fuck this game.
Thank you all for watching, and we will see you in the next video.